I think if you want to do it while we stop right there.
Have a good estimate in your head how far we can go on the road. Dude, you know, here's some messed up stuff. The other day, the car just wouldn't start. Like we
oh, dude, but yeah, it had to do with the battery. Because as soon as they got home, it called, fucked with the battery, and it started right there.
For sure. Dude, no, I was just saying,
why would you think about that all the way out here now? Why didn't you think about that when we were on camera, fucker? God, that would be good to know, you know?
I mean, man, I know...
Hey, don't jinx it. Be quiet, man. And if you want to pull over, you can walk on the street. They just got a small little ball, dude. I mean, it's like a bad thing. But, dude, hello? They went... Fucking hit Walmart right after it got a new battery. So.
Oh, joy!
Jody was nice enough to be quiet.
I'm so dope, dude. I'm getting used to the thing of like I still feel the music like more than ever and shit. Like I've been like long hair just makes this fucking music.
Does it.
And I still feel just as metal as I get when I fucking have my hair.
Sometimes I miss having long hair, but it's a lot. You feel a lot freer without it.
Oh my god, dude, it's like, woo, crazy.
I mean, I had like hair like a good amount past my shoulders, like down my back, but it's like, dude, you know, like I have like curly out hair, so. It's different than some straight person's hair, I mean.
Yeah, same here, dude. My hair wasn't straight. You know what I'm saying? And it, that's the thing that annoyed me is I never go through this cut. Because my shit always looked like dry. And like,
sure.
It would bunch up.
That's why I keep my shit in a long ass braid.
Yeah, see, that, I did that too for a while.
I think it looked pretty sick too.
I know, dude. I'm gonna grow my hair out again one day.
Oh, for sure, yeah.
But I just want to get a good, decent job going and shit. Then maybe you know how you can do that under their feet. If you slowly grow your hair out, you can do it. As long as you keep your work up and shit. Yeah, I'm just making sure I keep it straight.
I brought extra batteries. Heck yeah, it's definitely snow up there, dude.
Woo! Remember I told you I saw pictures?
Of what?
Oh, I saw pictures on the weather. The weather thing that popped up on the computer.
Okay.
And it was showing pictures of like the snow area. It just looked like cake. Straight cake in the snow, dude.
Thank you. that a joke. It's kind of cold right now. Pretty cold night.
Should we roll up the window for a sec?
Yeah.
Coming down in snow, I think, right now, because it doesn't seem like it was wetting up the side right here.
It's a little thinner than it was the last time we came.
Oh, the snow?
Oh, yeah, but it's going to change tonight. And if it stays raining, it's going to definitely be snowed out here.
Oh my god, dude, that's so fucking awesome. This is fucking beautiful, dude.
Watch what we turn, kind of get this.